In Vladimir Nabokov's 1981 book, Lectures on Russian Literature, who does Nabokov say are the four greatest 19th century Russian prose writers, and in what order did he rank them?
Tolstoy, Dostoevsky, Gogol, and Turgenev.
I'm sorry, it was Tolstoy, Gogol, Chekhov, and Turgenev.
Chekhov was a playwright.
Prose, it was prose writers that we asked for.
Okay.
But, and he did write more than just plays as well.